You know, the description actually in the script was a young Robert Redford. And there he is, like, hitting tennis balls, and his hair is, like, blowing in the wind, and it's blonde, and he's tall and handsome. And we're like, really? There's a real young Robert Redford out there? Like, someone, they found him? Like, it was so hilarious because it was literally exactly the way they described him. And so, yeah, we're very excited to have him on board.